To remove the rear LED card, remove the T10 Torx screw that secures the card with a Torx driver. Slide the card out toward you, then disconnect the cable from the card. Remove the card from the midplane and place it on a flat static protective surface.